Well, there was an infringement. It's a penalty to Moore. They decided to use the backs. Tackle not rolling away. Pick and drive. Moore go left with the ball. He's looking for the inside pop there. That's two men beaten. Then a pop on the outside. That looks like Darrell Edwards. It looks like a try again, and it is a try. Moore sealed the match, 2 minutes to go.